Hey Tech Sky community! Welcome back to another exciting tutorial. I'm Brandon and today, we're diving into the world of Kali Linux. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss an update from Tech Sky. Today we're going to talk about Zenmap, a powerful and versatile tool for network scanning. We'll explore what Zenmap is, why it's used, and most importantly, how to install it on Kali Linux. So let's get started. What is Zenmap? Zenmap is the official graphical user interface for the Nmap security scanner. Nmap is an open-source tool used for network discovery and security auditing. Zenmap makes it easier for beginners and advanced users alike to utilize Nmap's powerful features without needing to use the command line extensively. With Zenmap, you can visualize network topology, manage saved scan results, and perform detailed network scans with just a few clicks. This makes it an invaluable tool for network administrators, security professionals, and anyone interested in network security. Why use Zenmap? So why should you use Zenmap? Here are a few reasons. User-friendly interface. Zenmap provides an intuitive UI that simplifies the use of Nmap's powerful features. Visualization. It offers detailed visualizations of your network, making it easier to understand network structures and identify potential issues. Saved scans, you can save and compare scan results, which is great for tracking changes over time. Custom profiles, Zenmap allows you to create and save custom scan profiles for quick access. How to install Zenmap in Kali Linux? Now, let's move on to the installation process. Installing Zenmap in Kali Linux is straightforward. Just follow these steps. Step 1. Update your system. First, open your terminal and update your package list to ensure you have the latest information about available packages. Run the command sudo apt-update. Enter your password if prompted, and let the system update. Step 2. Install Zenmap. Next, install Zenmap using the following command. Sudo apt install Zenmap. This command will download and install Zenmap along with its dependencies. Step 3. Launch Zenmap. Once the installation is complete, you can launch Zenmap by typing Zenmap in the terminal or finding it in your applications menu. And there you have it. Zenmap is now installed and ready to use. You can start exploring your network and taking advantage of all the powerful features Zenmap has to offer. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Let me know in the comments below what other Kali Linux tools you'd like me to cover in future videos. Don't forget to subscribe to Tech Sky for more tutorials and tech tips. Until next time, happy scanning!